We're going for a ride. Do you want to go on an adventure? You want to go for a ride, Memphis? How about you, Oakley? Want to go for a ride? Do you?
We're going to the snow dogs.
Are you on an adventure? Huh? You want an adventure? Is it so much fun? This is so great. Mom brought us to the Mackinac Bridge. That big bridge. I know. It's so exciting. So much fun. So there is the ice pileup at the Mackinac Bridge. The girls are on an adventure! So we brought the girls to Mackinac so they could see the glacial ice. At least that's what everybody's calling it. See how blue the ice is? So yeah, there's the glacial ice. Are you excited? They're like, we're just glad to be out of the car right now. We're just happy. Happy to be out of the car. So this little adventure trip ended up being super, super windy. So a lot of the footage we got, you can't really hear anything we're saying. But as you can see here, this is the blue ice. Some people are calling it glacial ice. It's basically just ice that forms with very little bubbles in it, so it has this really cool blue color. We thought it would be fun to take the girls up to the Mackinac Bridge and check out the ice, hike around with them, see some stuff. Just a fun little adventure day, and we thought we would share it here on this channel with you guys because, you know, we haven't really done an adventure video like this with all three dogs in quite some time. We usually show them over on youtube.com/snowdogsvlogs like this, but we haven't really put them together and done one like this on this channel in quite a while. You see the girls here just having so much fun. They had so much fun, and they were so tired by the time it was all over with. You can tell we got a big snowstorm, but the Mackinac Bridge is north of us, and they actually did not get as much snow as we did. And a lot of it was melting this day because it was almost 50 degrees, which was crazy. You girls all look tired. You having a fun adventure day? Huh? They all look tired. They each had a third of a hamburger for our little lunch snack. And now they're napping. You girls are so cute. I don't know if we have space for a fourth husky in this car. Okay, so there's this big icy hill that we know that Oakley can't make it down. So I'm taking just Shelby, and I'm staying on the dirt here. And Memphis and Oakley are back in the Jeep. I'll show you. Up there with Jamie. And we're gonna go see some ice. Whoa! It's all good. We didn't fall. You can actually see here how windy it was. Look at Shelby's fur blowing in the wind. It was so windy. Thankfully, it was warm. And in this shot here, you can actually see how fast the ice out on Lake Michigan, we were on that side of the bridge, was actually moving. Lake Huron is on the other side of the bridge. And we're home from our adventure! It's actually 51 degrees outside. Hey, Shelby, I found the dental toy you brought out here. Check that out. Oakley's like, I'm gonna munch on some of this stuff. Did you girls have fun? All of the epic snow that you guys saw in Fan Friday is already starting to melt. Check this out. Ready? It's so warm. It says it's 51 degrees outside, and I'd believe it. I don't know. Anyway, we hope you guys enjoyed this short little adventure video that we did with the dogs. If you guys want to see more videos like this, you can always check us out at youtube.com/snowdogsvlogs. I'll put a link so you guys can head on over there. All right, you guys, as always, thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Stay positive, dream big, and we will see you again soon. Goodbye. Oh, and for those of you asking, the harnesses the dogs are wearing, they're from alpineoutfitters.net. They are an urban trail harness.